Gary, because without Gary, it'd be somebody else pushing those buttons.